What's up, everybody? It's your boy Bruce Big. We're here in Cleveland, Ohio, at the Field of Corn. It's this crazy concrete field of corn that I'm about to show you. Here's a plot. It's 109 ears of concrete corn. It was finished in 1994. It's kind of like a dedication to a corn farmer out here. His last name was France. This is on France Drive. Oh. They weigh 1,500 pounds apiece. Nothing really, I guess, super spectacular, but it's pretty cool to see a bunch of rows of corn. Pretty cool. And they said that when it got finished, people were pulling pranks and stuff out here and were drawing on portions of these, so I guess they were drawing them to make them look like ding-dongs, I guess. But yeah, this is the field of corn. I hope the wind isn't too bad. You guys can hear me good. But, nice concrete. There's rows and rows of concrete corn. Just seems to go on and on. But I guess it's pretty cool. Pretty sunny out today. I guess that's about it. So hope you liked the video. Comment, like, share, subscribe, and see you next time.